Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I will show you how to install the Broadcom B43 Wi-Fi driver on Kali Linux 2022.2. As you know, when we installed Kali Linux on MacBook Pro 2012, Broadcom B43 Wi-Fi driver is not installed by default. So we need to install it manually or through the Kali Linux repository. If you don't have a LAN cable to connect your MacBook Pro to the internet, you can follow this tutorial. First, you need to restart your MacBook Pro to macOS.
A few moments later.
Okay, now we are on macOS. On macOS we need to download two files, namely firmware B43 and B43 Footcutter. Now open your favorite browser. Then go to google.com. Then in Google search box type B43 firmware lookfinger. Now click the link index of B43 firmware lookfinger. Now click the link Broadcom WL6.30.163.46.tar.bz2 to download the file. Wait for the download process to complete. The download process is complete. Now open a new tab again. Then go to google.com. In Google search box type B43 Footcutter. Now click on the Debian link details of package B43 Footcutter. B43 Footcutter is a utility to extract Broadcom B43 firmware. Now scroll down to download B43 Footcutter file. Now click the AMD64 link to download the file. You can choose one of the download links closest to your location. Now click Show in Finder icon. Drag the two files that have been downloaded earlier to the desktop. Now insert the USB drive into the MacBook's USB port. A USB drive plugged into a USB port will display the mount point on the desktop. Now open Disk Utility. In Disk Utility, make sure to select Show All Devices. On the left side, click on the USB drive and then click on Erase in the top right menu. For column names, I leave the default as Untitled. On the format, select MS-DOS FAT. On scheme, select Master Boot Record. Then click Erase. Erase process is complete, then click Done button. Then close the Disk Utility window. Now open the USB drive and then drag the two downloaded files to the USB drive. Then close Finder. Now restart the MacBook to Kali Linux.
A few moments later.
Now we have moved to Kali Linux. Now open the USB drive and drag the two downloaded files to the desktop. Now open terminal. Now we need to change directory to desktop. Now install B43 Footcutter. Now extract the Broadcom wireless driver. Now we need to install Broadcom wireless driver using B43 foot cutter. Now close terminal. Then restart the MacBook.
A few moments later.
Now we need to check if the Wi-Fi driver is installed in Kali Linux. As you can see, the Wi-Fi driver is already installed. Now we need to check again by connecting to a Wi-Fi network. So that's it. If this video is useful, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you have any questions, just comment down below. See you in the next video.